It's my first time trying Chipotle. I got a chicken burrito. I've never had Chipotle, I've only had mucho burrito. So I thought I'd try them. It looks really good. I got this at the grocery store actually, but I'm pretty sure they sell these at Chipotle. I just thought I would give this a drink. I'm so thirsty, just one second. You guys, I have a feeling this is going to be the best hangover food. Let me know what you think about that. Whoa. Okay, it's exploding out. I have a better idea. I think. Let's just cut her open so we can see what she looks like on the inside, because that's half the fun of a burrito. Whoa. One second. Okay, so let me see, how does she look? How good does that look? It has chicken, guacamole, black beans, rice, and a bit of corn. I don't really know how to eat this. Oh my God, it's good. Do you guys think this is a good hangover cure? I'm pretty sure they say some things are a good hangover cure, like coconut water, Gatorade, like a nice full breakfast. And I'm now gonna say chicken burrito. I love the rice that they use. It's like got lime and cilantro. I love cilantro. And I love lime. Yummy. Thank you so much for watching. Like, either I'm gonna finish this later, but I don't think I can finish it right now. I'm trying to cut back on some portions. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an awesome day and have a chance to get a burrito soon if you are craving one.